Back here at home, after 2 days of disruption last week, schools have reopened in the Parkland School District in Lehigh County. Additional security right now stationed at the schools there. The FBI and Pennsylvania State Police continue to investigate a violent threat against students and staff at Orfield Middle School. Investigators say it came in from an app that the state created called Safe to Say Something. The district switched to virtual learning for 2 days last week.